Welcome to Open Box Education. In this video, I'm going to explain about diodes and their applications. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and share to your friends. So here it is the table which gives the application of each diode. The first diode is the GUNN diode, which is used in producing microwave signals. And next one, laser diode. So this can be used in fiber optic communications and also used in barcode readers. CD, DVD drives, we can use this laser diode. And next one is that light emitting diode. So this light emitting diode, which is used in various applications like aviation lighting, traffic signals, camera flashes, and in every display system, we can use this light emitting diodes. And next one is that photodiode. It is used as a high voltage rectifier and also photodetector and as radio frequency switch. Like this, we can use this photodiode. And next diode is that step recovery diode. So which is used for generation and shaping of high frequency pulses. So this is the application of step recovery diode. And next one is the tunnel diode. So which is used in microwave applications. And coming to this varactor diode, mostly used in radio frequency applications. And last one is that Zener diode, which is mostly used as voltage reference diodes. So generally, this Zener diode can also be used as a shunt voltage regulator. So like this, we can use these diodes in different applications. So thank you very much for watching this video. To watch more videos, please subscribe to my channel, OpenVox Education.